Hi everybody, today I want to do a laptop unboxing. So we just bought this brand new Acer laptop for my mom actually. We found it on Amazon. It's an Acer Aspire 5 and it cost $650. So let's open it up and take a look. Okay, let's see what we've got here. We have a little question. Got a question about your new Acer device, so like a support website and a support phone number. Here's power cord. Okay, both halves of the power cord, and here's the end that connects into the laptop. Parts and pieces and booklets, warranty, so I can look at some of that a little bit later. I'm not setting up the laptop right now. I'm just taking it out of the box to take a look at it, but it does have a setup guide that it comes with. So we will open up this laptop. Let's take a look at it, at the screen and at the keyboard. And this silver color is kind of wreaking havoc on my little filming light, but I'm gonna do the best that I can. Okay, and it's got this little cloth kind of cover over the keyboard to protect it. But here it is. So this is our Acer Aspire 5. Like I mentioned, we actually got this laptop for my mom. So she's looking for something fairly basic, but we didn't want to get her the cheapest laptop we could find, and she also doesn't need the most expensive. So when we found this one on Amazon for about $650, this seemed like really the perfect mid-range option for her. The display is full HD. The operating system is Windows 10. It's got 8 gigs of memory, and then it's got a solid state hard drive that's 512 gigabytes. It's also got a dedicated graphics card. Now it says the battery life is up to 8 hours. I'm not really sure. I really hope that that's the case, but of course I'm not really sure that's actually going to last for 8 hours. I guess we won't really know until she gets into using it on a regular basis. It's got 2 microphones, a webcam, and a nice feature that she's actually excited about, and that is a backlit keyboard. So let's talk about the ports that are on the left side of the laptop. We have a spot for the charging cable, Ethernet, HDMI, 2 USB 3 ports, those are the blue ones, and 1 USB-C. And on the right side, there's your headphone jack, a USB port, some indicator lights, and a K-lock spot. This laptop has a nice big touchpad. And my mom won't be using that very much because she'll be using a mouse, but it's nice that she has that option anyway. And it's got a number pad on the right side of the keyboard. I know she prefers that, as do I actually, but she likes that, so we made sure to find her a laptop with that over on the right side. It also has 2 speakers, so let's look on the bottom. Yeah, there. I think these are our 2 speakers, one on each side on the underside of the laptop. So this screen is 15.6 inches, and this laptop is 3.97 pounds. So let's get the power cord here and see how it goes into the laptop. Oh, okay. I pushed in a little farther, and that seemed to do the trick. So hopefully this will not get too much wear and tear, especially here. You know, like this seems to be a really easy to damage part of the cord, at least maybe that's just me though. That's how I tend to beat up my power cord, like right there. Hopefully my mom will be a little bit more gentle with hers. Okay, so I hope that this video provided just a nice quick overview for you into this Acer Aspire 5 laptop in case you're interested in it at all. I will try and link to this exact laptop down below in the description box so you know exactly which one we purchased off of Amazon. It was a really easy, fast purchase after looking for laptops for a little while. We looked at numerous other computers, but so far we're pretty excited about this purchase. We certainly hope that it was $650 well spent. Thanks very much for watching. Hope this was helpful, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye!